you say that we move too fast. Switching up your attitude, making love till you take it back. Pull me close, then you pull away. Now you treat me like a friend. All the wicked games you play, baby, I just can't pretend.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am doing a huge collective trying haul. Now these things are things that I have been buying for the past few months. It's not just been in like one hit. There's a lot of things in here, so it's gonna be a huge haul. Yeah, I hope you guys like it. You guys have been wanting more hauls from me lately, so I haven't done one in a while, so I thought I would just do one. And this is actually my first video of the year, well, that I'm filming. I don't know if this is gonna be the first video that I upload of the year, but it's the first video that I'm filming of the year. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe down below if you are new to my channel. And make sure you do subscribe because we are so close to 20,000 subscribers, which is seriously insane to me. So thank you guys so, so, so much for all your love and support throughout like 2018 and like throughout my YouTube journey in general. I love you guys so much. And yeah, I'll be doing a giveaway at 20,000. I've already bought a couple of things for you guys, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, if you guys want to see all the things that I've got things from PrettyLittleThing, Princess Polly, Pink, SUPRE, Lioness. You know, let's just jump straight in. Okay, actually, just quickly before I dig in, I want to explain a couple of websites to you guys. I know this video is not sponsored at all. I have mentioned these two websites to you guys previously, and I always have them linked down below in my description box. But I just want to mention to you guys one website first, which is Ebates, and then the second one is Shopback. They're basically the same thing, and I'm just going to try and sort of summarize their purpose really quickly and easily, because when I explain things way too much and in way too much detail. So if you guys want to know more about the websites, you can go on them and then just do more research about them. I'm just going to quickly try and explain them to you guys. So Ebates and Shopback are both websites where if you shop online and you go through the Shopback or the Ebates website, you get money back for things you purchase. That makes sense. So you practically just get cash back for making purchases. I don't know if that makes sense, but I'm just going to give you an example now. So PrettyLittleThing is on Shopback, and for example, if they have like 4% cash back, that means I'll get 4% of the total amount of the purchase back to me. So it's practically like getting 4% off your purchase. And yeah, that's pretty much it. On Ebates is a bit more American, and then Shopback is a bit more Australian, but like they've both got international websites and all that. Like Shopback has Princess Polly and PrettyLittleThing, where Ebates, I don't know if it has PrettyLittleThing, but they don't have Princess Polly. But they have like so many different websites on both, so definitely check them out. I've got links down below, and I think if you sign up with them, you get like a special amount off if you go through my link. So I know I'll write something on the screen here if that's right. If not, the details are down below in the description box. So yeah, I think that's enough talking. Let's just get started with the haul. So considering we're just talking about PrettyLittleThing, I'm just gonna jump straight into there first. As I said, they're on Shopback, so you get money back for buying from them, which is amazing. So the first thing I got, I am obsessed with this. It fits me so well, and I cannot wait for the weather to continue being warm so I can wear this. But it's so cute. It's just like this black crochet kind of tie front top, and it's got like really long straps. It is a little bit sheer, so you need to make sure you bring something underneath to cover yourself up, unless you want to be all bare and free. You know, that's up to you. But yeah, this is just what it looks like, and it's super lightweight, which is great for summer. I know, it's just really, really cute, and I'm obsessed with it. And by the way, just a little warning, I'll probably be saying so cute a lot in this video. And now the next thing I'm obsessed with, I posted a pic wearing it on Instagram. It's so dope. It's just this, the camera isn't really picking up the green, but it's this fluoro neon green one shoulder top, and I think this is so badass. It gives me 2000s vibes, like hip-hop, you know. It's bomb, it's dope, and I'm obsessed. And then this is also another thing I'm super obsessed with, and I've actually got this top in like white cotton, which I've worn so many times, but yeah, now I've got it in like this neon orange, like sort of like shiny material, spandex, I don't know what you would call this, but yeah, it's like sort of like a swimsuit material. I'm sure you guys know the kind of fabric I'm talking about, but yeah, it's just this like neon orange kind of sleeveless top. which is such a bright color for summer. And by the way, if you guys couldn't already tell, I'm Australian and here it's summer at the moment, so that's why I've got some summer pieces in here. I've also got some like jackets and pants in this haul, you guys. Melbourne is so bipolar, like one day it's gonna be raining and then the next day it's like so hot, so I'm always buying whatever clothes all the time. And this, I'm so obsessed with this as well, honestly. Honestly, I'm just like obsessed with everything in this haul. But this is so cute. It's just this like a white mesh sheer shirt. And you can wear like a cute bralette under this and then tie it up at the front. And I was actually even thinking that you could wear this underneath it and then have this like tied up at the front, something like that. I don't know how I'm gonna show you guys this in the try-on portion because again it's sheer. Yeah, this is so nice with like distressed denim jeans. I love the combination of denim and white. I just think that color combo is perfection. And yeah. And I've actually been looking for an item like these for so long, like probably since like last summer. And I finally found one on PrettyLittleThing. And it's just these like three-quarter or long shorts. They just end right above the knee. Distressed shorts. And I hate the look of these kinds of ribs, like when they look really small. But trust me, you guys, when you put it on, they actually like really stretch out. And they don't look like ugly ribs like these, if you know what I'm saying. And yeah, I'm just like obsessed with distressed denim. If you guys know me already, you already know that. But yeah, and I love light denim and these are perfect, especially for like Melbourne summer. And then the last thing from PrettyLittleThing I'm also obsessed with, and it is just another pair of distressed denim jeans. And I've been looking for a pair with like an open knee for so long. I can never find any that fit me because I'm really petite. These are an Australian UK size 4, which would be I think a USO or 00. But yeah, this is just what they look like. They're a little bit long, so I'll probably cuff them up, and they do have zips on the bottom. But when I do cuff them up, the zip like doesn't doesn't like stop me from cuffing it up. Like it's not in the way is what I'm trying to say. That rhymed. Like take a look at the white and denim combo, like how perfect is that? And yeah, that's everything from PrettyLittleThing. And I'm just gonna hop straight into this item because it's like the only pair of shoes that I got, and actually just got them the other day and I'm in love with them. And they are just the Nike Air Max 95s, and these are just so dope. They give me badass 90s vibes again, and I love the little like Nike check, and just they're dope. And I actually posted a photo of these on the gram, people, if you haven't already. I love these shoes, they're so comfortable, and I actually don't have any like black sneakers, and I got them for like 54% off. And they're on Shoppack too, I'm pretty sure. I got them from Hype DC. I'll leave a link below if they're still available. But yeah. So if the lighting keeps on changing throughout this video, the sun's starting to come out and I keep changing the lighting on my ring light, so please bear with me if it's a bit annoying. Now the next place I got some things from was Lioness, and I love their things. And I'm actually really pleasantly surprised with their sizing. Like I thought that they might be a little bit big on me, because as I said before, I am quite petite, but no, their stuff actually fit like perfect, so that's great. But yeah, firstly I got this little like off-white crop top. It's so cute and fits me so well, and I'm so freaking in love with it. It does come like really like high neck, so it comes up to like pretty much like this, if not just a little bit like higher up. But it's actually by Dali, which still from the Lioness website, but I think it's just like the same company as Lioness, just a different brand they have or something like that, I'm not sure. But yeah, I got a size extra small and I am in love with this. It's just like a basic cream colored sort of top that will basically go with anything. And then the next thing I got, I'm in love with. I've been really, really loving these like white sort of off the shoulder, like girly kind of tops. I got this one from Lioness, and it's just really nice and flowy, and it's super cropped and fits so well. And I was not expecting it to fit so well, but again, it is sheer, so you have to make sure you're covered up underneath. Unless you want to flash everyone, that's totally up to you, but that's not my thing really. But yeah, I am in love with this top, and I got like all these things for like 40% off because they were having like a 12 days till Christmas sort of thing, and they had different sales on every day, and one day they had 40% off everything. So I picked this up and I'm in love with it. I had my eye on it for a while, but it was always sold out and they just restocked it, so I was able to pick it up. And then this is probably my favorite. I can't decide what my favorite thing from Lioness is, but this, it could be my favorite just because it's such like a badass item and I love badass vibes. This is like so dope. I'm in love with it. And again, I was not expecting it to fit me at all. I was like, oh, I'll probably have to return this. But No honey, it's so good. But it's just this like faux leather black crop top. Like, I'm obsessed with it. You'll see how good it looks in the try on. Again, this is by that Dali brand. This is just like on the shoulder and it's super cropped. It's kind of like a bandeau with two like sort of 3/4 arm sleeves, and you can just see it's the fake leather print, and I am in love with this. I cannot wait to wear it with this like jewelry I'm wearing right now. Like, so dope, especially with these earrings. Actually, speaking of these earrings, I just recently got these as well. They're by Love AJ, but they're from the Amanda Still collection, you know, Makeup by Amanda 24, YouTube represent. I've been watching her for like years and I love her style. She's so dope. And I actually ordered more jewelry from her this morning and I'm just like so excited to get them. Now moving on to one of my favorite websites ever, Princess Polly. Also Martina haul with her Pretty Little Thing and Princess Polly. Honestly, I have no idea. Let's just dig right in. I feel like I'm too short for this camera right now, but my ring light doesn't go any more down. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. This first item is actually a blazer, and I've been trying to find a blazer for so long because they're always so big on me, and I just like took a risk when purchasing this, but it actually fits really well. It's just this, as you can see, blazer. I like the print on it. I love the colors. And yeah, I just think it's like got a vintage vibe to it. I really, really like it. The sleeves are a little long, but I just fold them in and it's perfectly fine. So I've actually posted a photo on Instagram wearing this as well. And then next up, this is a little bit different for me because if you watch my hauls, you know, like I literally never buy dresses because I don't know, I feel like my body doesn't suit dresses really well. But I actually got this dress here, and if you have been seeing on Instagram lately, leopard print is such a trend at the moment. It's kind of like a silky material, and I love that it has adjustable straps because I'm able to adjust it to my length because I'm so short. So that's great. And it's got just a cowl neck, so it kind of scoops down a little bit on the neckline. And yeah, it's actually like a maxi dress, so it goes all the way down to the bottom. I think it'll be cute with wearing like a white top underneath it or something. So yeah, I got this as well, and it's really nice and lightweight, which will be perfect for summer. And then to go in with the white top kind of vibe that I've been vibing with lately is this top here. This just sits on the shoulders and it's just so cute and girly. Again, with a denim, it'll look so cute. I've been really liking the like girly sort of white tops and things like that lately. And yeah, because I am so petite, I love this like ruching sort of thing going on the body because it fits me really nice and tightly. And I love when clothes have that, and that's basically a selling point to me because I'm just petite and tiny, and tops like that fit nice and tightly on me, and it's really hard to find that. So yeah. And then the next top I got, I'm so obsessed with, and it's just this off the shoulder like a white crochet kind of top. It's got some elastics here and then around the wrist as well, and also along the top and bottom because it is an off the shoulder, and it fits so well, and I'm just like really, really in love with it. And then the next top, continuing with the girly vibes, is this one here, and I'm obsessed with this. I'm saying that for like literally everything, but I'm literally obsessed with everything. I'm sorry. But yeah, this is so cute. This again just sits on the shoulders and it's got that like ruching sort of material on the body. As you can see, it's just like a nude blush pink sort of color with white polka dots all over it. Something a little bit different for me. As you can see, it's got like elastics as well along the arm, so it just like adds a little bit of something to it, which is really nice. And this is I think the last top in the like girly kind of flowy tops that are trending at the moment. But yeah, I also have this one, just like this white silky one. It's super cute and it has that ruching on the back. So perfect. This again just sits on the shoulders, and you can dress this up or down, which is really nice as well. And actually, can I just ask you guys a question? If you guys know of any store that sells leather look skinny pants, please let me know down below. But if they are like a small make or go down to like a size Australian UK 4 or US 00, because like there's so many that I've seen, but they're just such a big make and they're just too big on me. And black leather pants are seriously my vibe. I need them in my life, but I can't find them anywhere. So please help a sister out. If you guys know of any places, please let me know in the comments down below. I know TigerMist has some, but they're too big on me. And I think PrettyLittleThing had some that were too big on me as well. My size is sold out or something like that. I don't know. But please let me know down below. And now the last two things I got from Princess Polly are actually from the Olivia Jade collection. And I am in love with Olivia Jade. She's amazing. One of my favorite YouTubers. She's just so real. And I love her style. So I had to get a couple things. I'm obsessed with the entire collection, but I just got something. Firstly, I got, this is actually a mini dress. dress, but I cut it because, as I said before, I don't really like wearing dresses. But it's just like this graphic top. As you can see, I cut it. It's sort of like a charcoal, like black wash. I like the print on it as well. And I just cuff the sleeves just because I feel like it looks better on me, because I do have a bit of like petite arms. And yeah, I feel like it just like gives that vintage sort of badass vibe. And then the last thing I got, I'm obsessed with this, again from the Louis Jade collection. And it's just this red like turtleneck cropped jumper. It's a little bit long in the sleeves on me, so I just have it rolled up. But this is seriously so soft in winter, and I'm gonna wear this a lot. Probably won't be able to wear it soon because the weather's starting to get warmer now, but I'm in love with this. I definitely recommend it if it's true to size, and I love it. Now we are moving on to SUPRE, and I actually just got one thing from there, so I'm just gonna go through this really quick. And it's just like this sort of turtleneck ribbed long sleeve top, and I feel like this will be perfect. So versatile, and it is such good quality. I was so impressed, but it's so soft and a little bit thick as well, so I feel like it's literally perfect to just wear on its own without a jacket, and it'll look really nice as well under that Princess Polly blazer I showed you guys earlier, or just like on its own tucked into some denim jeans. And this fits so well. I think it's a little bit tight around the neck, but I'm sure if I stretch it out, it'll be fine. And I'm definitely gonna buy more things from SUPRE because I am in love. And also, I forgot to mention before, Princess Polly is on Shopback, so you get money back when you buy with them, which is amazing. And sometimes I have their own deals on there, like I got some of those things for 20% off because Shopback had their own 20% off sale for Princess Polly. So yeah, now I'm going to be moving on to ASOS, and I just got three things from there, and they're all t-shirts because I have 30% off their tops. But the first one is this Nike top. I feel like this gives me such 90s vibes, and I'm in love with it. It's just like plain white, but then it's just got some black trimming around the neckline and on the sleeves, and it just says Nike right there. And I mean, I just think this is so dope if you just like tie it up at the front, have it tucked into some like black wash mom jeans. I think it will look so dope and give such a 90s vibe. The next top I got was from Vans, but it's from their Disney collection, and it's just like got different colored sleeves, got Mickey on there looking super cool. It gives me such 80s vibes, this one, just because the colors and like the use of the different colors together on the one top, if that makes sense. I think it's so cute, and I wore it the other day tied up with some distressed jeans, and honestly I am obsessed with anything Disney, and I don't know who isn't. And then the next thing I got was by Tommy Jeans, and it's just this like big boyfriend tee, and it just says Tommy on the front in different colors, as you can see. And it again gives me that 80s sort of vibe, and again I just cuffed the sleeves just because I feel like it looks better on my arms. So next up we have here Pink, and I'm obsessed and I'm so excited about this. It's my first clothing item from Pink because they just opened in Australia. I just got this one hoodie. I haven't even taken it out of the bag, but that's why everything is still in there. They were having 40% off the other day, and I just got this Pink hoodie. I'm obsessed with hoodies, and it's so soft and fleecy on the inside, which I love. And yeah, it's just like different colored. This was the very last one. I would have gotten a size extra small, but this was the last one. It was a size small and I had to take it. It doesn't look too big anyway. Actually, I haven't even tried it on yet. I think it's really cool and nice for every day, just lounging around. You know, you can't go wrong with a good hoodie, can you now? And I have some things from one of my favorite brands ever. And again, if I don't show you something from this brand in my hauls, is it really a Martina haul? I do not think so. And this brand is I.AM.GIA. You guys know I'm obsessed with them. A couple of these things are from TigerMist. I'll show you those things first. And then the other two are from the actual I.AM.GIA website. First of all is this top I'm actually wearing right now. And I think it's so dope. I love the like punk vibes it gives. Like 90s vibes. I'm obsessed with it. I feel like it's a bit too long to be a crop top like this, so I just fold it up a little bit so it's a bit more cropped. And yeah, just see, it just looks cuter, doesn't it? And then the next thing I've got, also from TigerMist but by I.AM.GIA, is this top here. It's called the Kiki crop, and I'm in love with this. This has to be hands down one of my favorite things I've ever bought from I.AM.GIA, just because it's so adjustable and you can make it fit to your body however you like. And I'm so happy with that because I don't have much going on here, so I was really worried about that part at the front. But you can literally tie it up however tight you want, and also in the back with these two straps, and I'm so excited to wear this. You have no idea. I'm in love with this. And now these two things, actually I got them the other day, but they just arrived the day before yesterday, so they're still in their packets. So the first thing is here, just like this nude mesh super sheer top, and it doesn't look like much, but as you can see, it's got super long straps, and you literally just tie it around your body however many times you like, and then you can just like leave the rest hanging down if you like. You know, it's totally up to you how you want to style this. This can even pass as like a beach cover up, like on top of your bikinis, would be super cute as well. I'm just thinking of wearing it with like a black bralette underneath that I'll show you guys in the try on. And yeah, it's really nice for summer again because it's mesh, it's so lightweight, and I love the color combo of the nude with the black trimming. And then the last thing I got from I.AM.GIA, this is called the Trixie crop jacket. I had to get this because they're having some sale on their website and they never have sales, so I just couldn't resist. But it's so cute, and it's just like this white faux sherpa crop jacket, and it's got like white trimming all around it on both sides, under the sleeve and on the side of the body. And you can see it's got silver hardware, and this is so thick and warm, and I'm in love with this. I think this is gonna fit really well. I'm really excited about that. And the second last store is SUPRE. Guys, now I'm obsessed with the SUPRE. They just have really amazing affordable pieces, which are always super trendy. So let's dig right in. The first thing here I have are some cycle shorts, and they're just like this dark grey charcoal colour. You guys know what cycle shorts are. They're super trendy right now. You know, Yeezy vibes. But yeah, I'm just going to try and like speed through the rest of this haul because I feel like it's going to be such a long video. But yeah, basically, they're just like this slinky material, and I'm obsessed with them. They fit nice and tight. And then if you saw my week in my life video of my last week of uni, you would have seen I showed these in there. It's just these like tan colored cargo shorts, and I'm obsessed with them. They remind me of the I.AM.GIA Harper shorts, but the I.AM.GIA shorts are way too big on me, and these fit me so well. They are a little bit baggy, but like I feel like that's kind of the vibe of them anyway because they're like that cargo style. I love those, and they're again so much cheaper than the I.AM.GIA ones, which is great. And then I have these sort of cargo, they're a little bit off-white pants here. You guys know I have these in the like nude color, and these again remind me of the I.AM.GIA Cobain pants, and SUPRE came too with the goods, so I'm obsessed with these. And I got the exact same pants in another color. This is just sort of like a camo print, as you can see, and it's just got like elastic at the back of the top, and so the shorts, they have the same thing. I don't think I showed you guys, but yeah, these are just like a light camo kind of color. And then I've got three of the exact same thing, just different colors. I do kind of think that I should have gone a size down, which is a 3 extra small, but sometimes I'm a 2 extra small in their clothing. These do fit, but the 3 extra small would have just been a little bit shorter. These are just for lounging around at home anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But yeah, it's just these like everyday basic sort of sweat shorts, and I got them in this green color. And then I'm obsessed with this color. It reminds me of mangoes. And then I also got a gray with the white trimming as well. And now let's move on to the last store. So here we have a huge bag full of things from FACTORIE. I feel like they've really improved their items lately, and I'm happy about that. The first thing I have is this bucket hat, and it reminds me of the Burberry print. The only thing is it's pink and not red. Bucket hats are such a trend right now. I don't know if I like the way they look on me or not, but you know, I'll figure it out somehow. And then I've got another bucket hat that I just, oh, my hair's looking crazy now. I got it in just a plain white color, which basically goes with anything and everything. And then I got two belts, the same ones just in different colors. So I got this belt in the black, but they're just like sort of the clasp belt, as you can see, and they just clip together like that, and you can basically adjust it to whatever length you like, which is really good. And then I got them in like this khaki sort of color, which I think is really dope. And then I got this crop top. It's just white. It just says 404 not found in like this fluoro sort of neon green color on it. I actually haven't tried this on yet, but depending on how cropped it is, I might just cut it shorter. And then I've got another top. This is just like a neon green. And then I got these track bottom pants, and I've actually worn these quite a bit, so I just put them in the bag for the haul. These are literally so warm and so comfy, you guys don't even know. They've just got an elastic top. They don't have any like tie up to make it tighter, but they actually fit so well. I got the size extra small, and they've just got this like line on the side, and they cuff on the bottom as well. They are fleece on the inside, and they are so comfortable and so soft. I'm so impressed. And they actually have pockets, which it's hard to find, surprisingly, tracksuit bottoms with pockets. So I was really happy about that. And then the last thing from FACTORIE I got is just this purple top. I don't have any purple tops actually, and I thought I should get one, and they were like $5 or something like that. Okay, so how good does the lighting look now? But yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did like it, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe down below if you are new to my channel. And yeah, make sure you do subscribe down below, because I said at the start of the video we are so close to 20,000 subscribers, which is insane, and I will be having a giveaway, so you want to make sure you subscribe so you can compete in that. But yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.